Okay, in this quick video, I'm going to show you how to factory reset your Chromebook. It will erase and format the drive. It will reinstall the operating system for you, so you don't need to have an operating system on a separate drive or a separate disk or anything like that, because it's all built in. What you want to do is you want to turn off the machine totally first here. And usually you have a power button here or off to the side. So go ahead and find that power button and turn off the system. Now you want to turn it on by pressing and holding the escape key, the refresh key right here above the 4, and also your power button here on the edge. Press those and hold them for about 10 seconds and the machine will turn on and have this message. Now on this particular unit here, it took about 10 seconds or so before we actually got to see this message, and now it says, please insert recovery USB stick or SD card. We don't need to do that. But what we are going to do is we're going to be pressing Control and D here to get into developer's mode. So press at the same time. And now you'll get this message. It'll say to turn OS verification off, press the Enter key. Your system will reboot and local data will be cleared. So press that Enter key once now. And now it says the OS verification is off. Press the space key once and you'll hear two beeps. And in a moment or two, you'll see this message. It says preparing the system for developer's mode. This may take a while. Do not turn your computer off until it is restarted. And after a moment, you'll get this message. It will say OS verification is off. Press the space to re-enable. It may beep twice. Go ahead and hit that space bar once to re-enable it now. And now you'll see the next message. Press the Enter key once to confirm. The system will then reboot and clear out all of the local data. That is, it'll format the drive, reinstall the operating system for you, and it'll be just like a brand new unit that you can then go ahead and log in to a new account, resell it, or whatever you need to do to your Chromebook. Hey, you now know how to do a factory reset right on your Chromebook. If you found this video to be helpful, please click on that thumbs up. Comment down below if you have a question, and I do hope that you do subscribe to my channel there. Just hit down that subscribe button. It's free, and it really helps the channel out greatly. And plus, it allows you to get in there and see more than 700 different videos there, all related to how to do things with technology. Alrighty, well, thank you all there for watching to the end. You all have a very good day. And again, if you ever have a question related to this technology or any other type of technology, just leave it down in the comments. I'll be sure to answer that as soon as I can. All right, thank you very much, and bye-bye.